Sup guys, I'm back. Yeah, I just like watch some anime, relax a little bit. I'm ready to play again, but since probably something wrong with my internet, I well, just gotta play something that does not burden my system that much. So I'm gonna play Final Fantasy 14. As you know, just as the title said, it's gonna be a sleepy tour. 'Cause I'm sleepy again, bruh. I am. I mean, I'm always sleepy, so. Okay, let's start the game. Today I'm just gonna be doing the same thing. Do side quests, try to unlock stuff and dungeons. Awesome. Oh yeah, I remember last night before I passed out, I was looking for marbles. Yes, cloud marble. Now I have to go back. Yeah. two more. Easy peasy. Some yawning already, a couple times already. Starry sky. I'm even too lazy to read anything that's on the screen now. Because my eyes are already in the shit today, so. I just had a very tasty Japanese popsicle. It's like grape flavor, grape and white grape flavor. Like in the middle is white grape, like crispy ice with like jelly-ish thing. And then at the outside is like a thin layer of grape. Like regular grape coating, so everything is just like perfect. But the point is, like, the popsicle is like super small, and it's like 2 to 3 inches small. I And that makes me want to have like a second one, but it seems like I have to take care of my blood sugar. I can only have one. Which sucks, I know. Wow, nice. Got you, bruh. Let's go back. I feel like I'm going to pass out. I really do feel like it. Sorry, I blurred. So I know it. I did pass out. Jesus. Oh my god. Sorry. almost drop back down, then it will be like a hell waste of time. Just have to do it all over again. Back and forth, back and forth. I'm so far away. I feel like I'm going to pass out. Maybe I should just pass out here? Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Maybe just like close my eyes for 1 minute. Maybe I'll feel better. There we go. think I'm just gonna stop here. Probably go to sleep. Thank you for today if you're watching this. Good night. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe if you like my channel. Bye-bye!